Maraming salamat po sa pagtanggap ninyo sa aking ama bilang isang kaibigan, kamag-anak, katrabaho.
Dalawa sa itinuturing na haligi sa kanilang larangan sa showbiz ang pumanaw na. Dakong alas 12:30 kahapon ng igupo ang batikang choreographer at TV director na si Rito Calzado o Feliciano Dilo Calzado sa tunay na buhay ng sakit na liver cancer. He was 65. Bago rito, film director Butz Plata, who was a diabetic and was diagnosed with lung cancer early this year, passed away last November 2. He was 68. Naging bahagi ang StarTalk TX sa huling araw ng novena para sa namayapang si Direk Butz. Iniwan ito ang asawang si Dolor Guevara at dalawang anak na sina JP at Anis. Samantala, nasa deathbed naman ni Calzado ang kanyang pamilya when he succumbed to liver cancer at noon yesterday. Noong isang taon nang masuri si Calzado na mayroong liver cirrhosis.
Who's there? My brother and family, relatives, like people close to his heart. We were there by his side.
Although the Calzado family saw the patriarch's death coming, hindi raw inaasahan ni Iza na magaganap yun kahapon.
Actually, in September 3 to 6 months yung sinabi. Eh, wala. Napadali. I assumed it would be sometime next week. I really didn't expect it to be today.
Nakapag-goodbye pa siya.
Maging si Herman Moreno ay aminadong isang malaking kawalan ang pagpanaw ng kanyang direktor sa programang Walang Tulugan with the Master Showman.